So this is where we left it off in the previous video. We've taken one CSV file and imported that into Excel. But sometimes you have more than one Excel file. In the video, we have 6 different XLSX files, and we would like to import all of them. So imagine for a minute I've converted all of them to CSV. In the next video, I'll show you how to do that automatically, but now let's assume I've just converted all of them by hand, and I now have 6 CSV files that I would like to import into one Excel file. And of course, I could again use import and make 6 different data connections through all the files, but that is a lot of work, and we want to make it as easy as possible. So what I'm going to do in this video might be a little bit scary. It's like you've been driving a car for years and you really know how it works, and today we're going to open the hood and we're changing the oil. It can be a little bit scary because we're going to be doing a little bit of programming, but don't worry, I'll be with you every step of the way. So here are the 6 CSV files in a folder, and what we can do is we can go to the address bar and type CMD. And what we get now is sort of a scary looking thing that we can use to control Windows. It's called the command prompt. And here we can type in little pieces of code that will do something on the computer. So normally you would click if you want to open a file, but here you could type open and the file would open. And we can use that to merge all the 6 CSV files into one. Let's have a look at how that goes. We just type copy star.csv. So we get all of the CSV files that are in the folder. And then we type input and we get all of them in one file. And if we open the file in Excel, you see that we now have all the 6 CSV files glued together, one underneath the other. So here we go. If we scroll down, you see we have Rotterdam, and there we have New York and Tokyo and Rotterdam again. All the files are there. And it was just one little command though, just typing in copy, and you get all of them in one file ready to be imported.